lawsuit against the travel ban. But while at Maryland...
say it's their right under the Constitution.
Well, they're wrong about that. I mean, you know that that's not true.